Today, the governor of Arizona chose to appoint former Senator Jon Kyl to replace the late John McCain in the Senate. Kyl's appointment means he will be able to vote on Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh's confirmation. A special election is set to be held at the same time as the November 2020 general election. McCain's widow, Cindy McCain, praised the appointment, calling Kyl a dear friend.